Big difference between first child and first of type is, now suppose if we have a div here, if we have a paragraph here, para 1, if we have a para 2 here, okay, if we have a para 3 here, now the p selector has a color yellow, so it is applying to everyone. Okay, now if we apply the first child here, so the purpose of first child is it will look for the first p element in the root div. Okay, so inside this body tag, this is div, inside div it will look for the first p tag. Okay, now if we apply a p here and take it as a para 4, now this p is not the first element of this body. Okay, this div is the first element and this is the second. So first child will only look for the first child of the root element, right? Now if we apply a anchor tag here and say this is a link here, now this a link is the first child of this root, so it will not apply the CSS to the paragraph because this will become the second, right? But inside this, but inside this a tag, if we apply a p tag, now this p will become the first child of this root element, right? Now this p will become the first child, right? So it will change the color to link. So the first child will always look for the first child of the root element. Now for this child, this is the root, and for this parent, this is the first. The first of what? The concept of first of type is, it will always look for the first type of that root element, right? First type, this is a root, first type of that root element, not the first child. First child, if we write the first child, it will look for the first child only, and if we apply the first of type here, it will look the first type in the root tag. This will look for the first type in the root tag. Even if I apply a heading here, so if the type was first, if it was first child, so h1 is not the first child of this root element, right? So it will not apply the CSS. But if we take it as first of type, so it will look the p tag inside this div, which is the first type, and apply the CSS, right? Even here also, this body element, this is a first child, okay, this is a first child, this is a second child, but first of type will always look for the type only, so it is looking for the type, but this will become the second type. Okay, so this is a basic difference between first child and first of type. If I apply a first child here, it will always look for the first child of this root div. Okay, this is the second child of this body, so it will not apply the CSS. Okay, so for this child, this is a root. Now even if I apply a span tag here, and if I apply the p tag here, and this is a paragraph, suppose paragraph 0, so this p is the first child of this root element, so it will take the color, right? Paragraph 0 is taking the color, but this is becoming the first child now, this will become the second child, so it will only work for the first child, and first child is not p, so this is not taking, but this p is the first child of this root element, so it will always look for the first child of the root. Okay, now if I apply the first of type here, it will take the first type, right? Even if this is not the p tag, it will take the first type, this one and this one also. Okay, so if we apply the first type here, it will take the first type and first type also. Okay, inside this tag, this is the first type, and inside this div, this is the first type, right? And here also, this is one child and this is one child, right? Now it will take the paragraph 4 also. If I apply a paragraph inside this span, it will not take, right? It will not take. the color because it will look for the first type only. If I apply a H1 tag here also and apply the first of type, it will look for the first type, not the first child. But if we take the first child here, this is not the P tag, so it will not work. Now if I remove it from here, and this will become the first child of this span tag, and it is taking the color. So this is the main basic difference between first child and first of type. Thank you.